Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Oblivion. We got a lot of stuff to do this episode, and I don't really got limited time. I got some stuff I gotta take care of, though. So this might be only like 30 minutes, we'll see. We gotta go to Bruma. Now, if you recall, I technically walked there and then my game crashed. So, we're just gonna head on in. We need to fence 50 gold worth of stolen stuff. Now, I know I don't have 50 gold worth of stolen stuff. We're gonna go steal some shit.
Hey. Well met.
We gotta case the joint.
Hello there.
Gotta look around. It's, what time is it? It's midnight.
Evening.
Do you people ever... No, it's not evening. It's morning. But we're gonna look around. I'm looking for a shop I can break into, ideally. Nice little shop. I could go in and get the Bruma Mage's Guild recommendation. We got hammer and axe. I'd like to break into a magic shop if we got one around here. Or maybe even the castle. Huh. We got Nordwinds. We got Nova Roma. That doesn't sound like a mystic shop. We got the Gerald View Inn. Okay, we're gonna rest an hour. Now it's snowing. There's someone outside this place. That kind of annoys me a little bit. Come on. What if I just give you a little push? Do you not have the keys, lady? Oh, maybe she doesn't. We're just gonna.
Well met.
Hey. This is so chintzy. You bitch. Oh my god, I apologize for that. I gotta... I mean, this works. I'm not seen, so I can break in. See me?
Get out of here!
Ooh. Okay. I guess I'm not breaking into that place. What's my carry weight? Oh, actually. I should see about selling some stuff, but that means I gotta wait till morning. You don't see me. Look away, bitch. I'm gonna walk over there and start pushing you. This is actually a pretty big store. Yeah, so we're gonna walk. We're gonna walk. Oh, come on. Okay, we're not breaking into that place. You know, why don't I just break into the fucking Mage's Guild? I'm nothing wrong with breaking into it. I mean, I can walk right into it, and I can just steal stuff in there. I wanted magical items. I'll get some. There you go. Holy shit. I should have thought of this sooner. You're a genius, Caboose. Yes, I know, Caboose. Got a very easy display case with some books. We'll read that later. We'll read all these books later. We're gonna go upstairs. Yep. We're now trespassing. Tread lightly. You think they're gonna be pissed that I stole their crystal ball? We got a book I don't feel like taking. Got a chest with some gold. If they see me, I'm gonna run. Got a silver dagger. And I'm gonna try a little bit of save scummy. Did I get over-encumbered from picking up gold? Oh, no, I know what it is. There. Not over-encumbered anymore. Now, you know, before I continue my ransacking pillaging spree, I might as well go sell stuff I have. That seems to be the smart thing to do. So gotta make sure, is this all good to go? Yes it is. I just had to hit upload on my other computer. I'm recording and uploading at the same time. In the sense of you know, the videos I recorded earlier. I can just keep them coming, you know what I mean? Alright, we're gonna talk to Ongar. He's asleep.
I see you are with the Gray Fox. Do you need a fence?
Yes, I do.
You got some hot property.
He's a journeyman, so he's not gonna take kindly to getting the workarounds. Well, yeah, he is. We can sell a lot of things to him.
I think I can move this item.
Yeah.
You got a great...
A lot of jewels I'm gonna hang on to.
I think I can move this item.
A lot of potions I can straight up sell. I'm gonna keep my feather potions. They come in handy.
A good price for a good customer.
Keep the potions of cure disease just got in case of vampirism. I don't want to become a vampire.
I think I can move.
Hang on to Glarthir's nose just because I want to hang on to them.
I think I can move this item for you. That's more than I'd... I think...
Okay. Now what does he sell? His repair hammer.
That's a good deal.
He has 100 lockpicks. I don't really want... Nah, I don't need lockpicks. You saw me think about it, though.
Shadow hide you.
And I believe that was... The, Now, I fenced 50 gold worth of goods. Mission accomplished. I can go into the Mage's Guild and at least start a quest. I know there's quests around town. I know. I'm not being a completionist. I know you're screaming at the monitor saying, you know, Mr. Bones, you asshole, what are you doing? You're missing all these quests. I'm not missing them. I'm just not doing them right now. Or maybe I don't know about them too. I'm not using a guide for this game. I'm playing it to enjoy it. I haven't played it in a very long time. We got a hammer and axe. I gotta knock over that store soon. Okay, we will go into the Mage's Guild. We will get a quest.
Hi there. Volinaro, at your service. Need a spell? Need an item recharged? Need a witty practical joke played on?
Only now, quality goods for sale here.
He sells
what can I interest you in?
A lot of stuff. Ooh, woo lad. He has telekinesis. I'm gonna do some haggling. Jesus Christ. Oh, that's an expensive little spell. Also charm. Can also frost damage 25. I'll buy that. Consume health, I can't buy yet. We'll get remote manipulation. And I saw a charm spell. Okay, I need illusion. I don't even have an illusion spell of 25. God dang.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Take care.
My name is Selena Urania. I'm a Mage's Guild journey.
Okay.
Let's do business.
She sells spells. A lot of restoration. Oh, here we go. Beguiling touch. I'll get
my... can't make that deal.
Oh. Okay. Well, we'll lower it. You'll make this deal. I'll do a force wave. You'll make the deal. And a flash bolt.
And may I interest you in some of my fine wares?
A lot of nice stuff. We're gonna buy some potions of sorcery as I go broke. We might buy some more. Water walking. Water walking's good. We're gonna buy some more potions of sorcery as I go broker, and we're gonna buy some weak healing potions. That was painful.
Bye.
I don't have a lot of money. This Let's Play is going to be me going from town to town in perpetual fucking
poverty.
Hello
there! Are you here to join the Mage's Guild? The guild is always accepting new members. You seem capable enough. Are you sure you want to join?
Yes, I want to join the guild.
Very good. You are now an associate of the Mage's Guild. What a wonderful opportunity for you. Now, please keep in mind that you'll need recommendations from every local guild hall in Cyrodiil before you may enter the Arcane University.
That's when the real fun begins.
I dare say my opinion might carry more weight than others, if you take my meaning. Still, all are necessary to proceed. Good luck to you.
You're welcome. Now we get a key. Let's see Arcane University.
Why, all the important people in the guild are there. Archmage Traven lives there, in the tower. It's a fabulous place. You really should see it someday. I've been there many times myself. The Imperial City just wouldn't be the same without it. Maybe someday, if you know the right people, you might get a chance to see it.
Okay.
A recommendation from me? Well, of course. Raminus would naturally want my opinion, wouldn't he? This is a situation we can both benefit from, associate. You do me a small favor and I'll happily send along a glowing recommendation.
Okay.
If you can find Jaskar, I'll write the recommendation immediately. He's disappeared. I mean, he's really disappeared. No one here has seen him in days. Volinaro thinks maybe a spell backfired. If someone from the council were to stop by and find him gone, it'd look bad for me. I can't have that.
I hope he's okay.
Talk to the mages here and see what you can find out. If you can make Jaskar reappear, you'll have your recommendation.
Okay. I gotta find Jaskar. Now, as a little note, I'm gonna take some potions. Yeah, that's good. I'm gonna get my beguiling
please
touch.
Come.
Charm increases disposition. We want to increase disposition on people.
You want to find Jaskar? All right, I think I can help with that. But you have to agree to do something for me first. And whatever you do, you can't tell Jean about it, all right?
Sure.
That's the spirit. You help me pull off a little prank, and I'll help you find Jaskar.
Okay.
With all due respect to our wonderful leader, she couldn't cast her way out of a paper sack. It's insulting that we're here, working for her, when she knows nothing.
Wow.
She's managed to butter up the right people just enough to keep her position, and there's little we can do about it. But we have our ways of coping with the situation.
Okay. What's your little prank?
Really?
I hope it's not killer.
I'll teach you a spell to unlock things. What you need to do is get into Jean's desk and bring me her manual of spellcraft, okay? Her room is upstairs. Make sure no one sees you. You do that for me, and I'll make sure you can find Jaskar. Let me know when you're done with that little task.
Deal. Come up here. Look in her desk. Manual of spellcraft.
Greetings, guildmate.
You can also increase illusion really quickly.
Hello,
by
guildmate.
Spamming this. We'll just drain my magic really quick.
Have
like
you
an
pulled
idiot.
You've got Jean's book, I see. All right then, I'll just take that from you. Meet me in the living quarters just after 10 p.m.
Okay. So now we gotta rest until 10. Just after 10. I'll do 11. Always show up an hour late. It's my motto. Now, living quarters. Living quarters, why does it say to go outside? Oh, it's showing a bunch of quest markers, that's why. Living quarters is down here. You need a key to get in. Hey, friend.
Ready to find Jaskar?
Yeah.
Just watch. You'll see.
Okay. You guys are assholes.
Hello there. I hear you've been looking for me.
Oh, please don't be mad. We were just having some fun. We just got tired of Jean lording her position over us when she barely knows anything about magic. Every now and then, we like to trick her. We figured it was time to move on to a new prank. This one was getting boring anyway, so you can tell her you found me.
Not a problem.
Farewell.
Now, I'm gonna steal everything that isn't nailed down. I need to be careful not to take anything that's
stolen. What is
it,
associate?
Though, I don't want to get kicked out of the guild. I just got here. There's a shopping list. There's a sleeping person. Let's go in here. Hey, guys. Can we talk about the fact that I'm literally stealing everything? I got a little planter there, that's kind of neat. Now see, this pretty much just explained how to make one, and then see, cure disease. Clan for your claws, mandrake root. I mean... move. I don't... Actually, who are you?
I hope I can help.
You're no one important.
Take care.
I'm gonna break into... nothing in here I want. It's a handbill. There's a chest. A lot of junk. The key again. Let's see, we can go upstairs. You know. I mean, I would like to find stuff that isn't novice. Oh. Some of these stolen goods might be worth nicking. What's in here? This little storeroom I can leave. And just legally take everything. I'm okay with that. I think it's quicker if I just click. I'm about to be over encumbered. I gotta do some potion mixing. We'll get rid of my heavy ingredients. That was a light spell. That's kinda neat. Scamp skin's kind of heavy, so. Oh, yeah, I want to use up the. Well, I'll do cheese wedge. And bone meal. Fire salts. Restore magicka. Restore magicka. That's nice. And you know what? I'll drink these potions because I got them. Okay, you know, maybe using these are a little better. I'm gonna rest till day. I don't want to get a trespass bounty. That's for damn sure.
Any luck finding Jaskar?
Yeah.
Found him, did you? Well, I suppose that's good. You'll have to forgive me. I seem to have misplaced something. Yes, well, let's never mind that. You've fulfilled your end of the bargain, though. So I'll fulfill mine. Romanus will have my recommendation. And don't you forget about me once you've finished your training. I'm sure we can help each other out.
No problem, lady. Really easy quest.
Bye.
You're gonna see me doing that a lot. Do I got any mysticism? Yeah, I got minor. I don't know how quickly this increases my mysticism. Excuse me, that was loud. Man. I should.
Yes?
Will she sell? No, she won't.
Take care.
It's my pleasure.
No.
All your charging.
You'll recharge things.
A charged magic item.
Whoops.
Bye.
Now, I do gotta rest, so I'm just gonna rest. I broke my own rule. I'm gonna do intelligence. Personality. Strength. Boom.
Hello, guildmate.
Hey, fam.
Well met. Only quality
stuff.
Goods for sale.
Now, I'm gonna fix your disposition a little bit. Can I sell you two of these?
You got a great deal.
I'll sell you three of these. I don't know why they're... Maybe it only stacks into five. That explains it. Sell that. I'll sell that. Thanks for selling these potions.
That seems a fair price.
Again, hanging onto feather. I don't care too much about light. Anti-venom, I haven't noticed poison that much. Reflect damage might be worth it, 8%. Okay. I can use that in the arena. This is a multi-use potion, I don't care. Restore intelligence, I don't notice a lot of tribute. Tribute damage. I will sell my really heavy...
An excellent bargain.
...alchemy ingredients, with the exception of scam skin. And I will sell you a pearl.
That's a fair deal.
No, it wasn't. You shafted me hard.
You too.
Yeah, you too, lady. Okay. I'm gonna go outside. Okay. Now, we're gonna make sure I didn't hit my minus key. Sometimes when I quickly alt-tab, that happens. Christ. Okay. I wish alt-tabbing in Oblivion was more graceful. Game doesn't like alt-tabbing, though. Alright, we're gonna save the... We're not in combat. We might as well save those. Okay, and we completed a Mage's Guild recommendation. And we completed Independent Thievery. Three quests! Lead back to the Imperial City. Okay. Three quests. Not gonna go there yet, though. I'm gonna do some of this DLC up here. Gotta get to that Deepscorn Hollow. Notice I got a new one. I got that weapon. Deepscorn Hollow. Sorry, Frostcar Expire. Deepscorn Hollow is the other place. My mistake. Let's also equip a damaging spell. You know, 20 points of fire damage is gonna hurt. gonna be pretty good. Now, if I wanted, I could go to Skingrad and get the recommendation as well. It, pretty much, I have to go to every city. With the exception of the Imperial College. Those are goblins? Those are goblins. They're not going to be goblins for much longer. They're going to be dead. There, they see me. Oh, he's a feisty little bastard. I saw two of them. Where's his friend? Not meant to be easy. Got pretty hurt. I'm gonna sleep for 1 hour. Get all my stats up, with the exception of magic. I gotta work on a better potion supply. Having to rely on it all the time is gonna get me killed. Oh, I also gotta keep my eyes open for Nurgroot. Pronounced it right on the first try. Because Nurgroot, did it again, is important. Now, you might notice something. That I'm going up the wrong side of the fucking mountain. There's a little trick I'm gonna show you. No, actually I'm not. Because it doesn't work anymore. Maybe the patch did that. You used to be able to run diagonally up the side of things. Myself, I wouldn't be on Skype, but I stayed on, or not Skype, told myself I wouldn't be on Steam, but I stayed on Steam. It's not the end of the world. I mean, if that's that immersion breaking, just tell me. I don't imagine it would be, though. No. It's probably only going to be like a 40-ish minute video. I just got to get up here and... Oh, come on. Come on. An invisible wall. No. Whoa. Gee, I just like... Come on, come on. I don't, yes, we are chintzing our way to the top. Just like in Skyrim when you climb High Hrothgar. Oh yeah, you didn't go up the steps and climbed up the side of the mountain? Well, I can almost guarantee that when I get to the top, and look, there's probably gonna be, you know... Oh, you know what? I'll do... We'll restore fatigue, and I'll just run. Actually, I'll spam jump. Look at that. Look at that. That was beautiful. We found Knoll Mountain. Go low around here. When we see a big guy, we're gonna have to start fighting. We got some beef. We got... A lot of beef. And look, there's a fucking path. That's Frostcrag Spire. That looks really cool. Doesn't it? That's gonna be one of my new homes. I gotta buy stuff for it. Now, as a special note, I'm gonna tell you guys, if you don't want to get all the recommendations right away, but you still want to do spell making, doing one of these DLCs is the way to go. Mainly Frostcrag. You can get an altar of enchanting. Oh wait, maybe you can only do enchanting. Shit, I forget. Can you do spell? No, yeah. You can do spell making. Yeah. That's right. I had a stupid moment. This is the ye old spire. Frostcrag Spire. I should make my way inside this curious but extraordinary tower. It is extraordinary, alright. I have the key to it. I've discovered a dusty tome within Frostcrag Spire. I should read it to learn more about this unusual structure. After reading the dusty tome, I've learned that I can purchase everything I need to restore this place to its former glory from the Mystic Emporium in the Imperial City. I'm not going to read it right now. Now, if you notice, we'll see what happens. Is that fucking cool? Is that cool or what? We need candles. We can also summon an Atronach. There's a fire pit there. You don't get hurt when walking on it. We're gonna check the living area. I don't think there's anything there yet. Oh yeah, there is. Iron root. Excuse me while I'm in alchemy heaven. I like that they just gave you this for free too. Oh, you also want to be careful, that lava will burn you. I don't actually believe the plant. Yeah, see, they don't attack you here. And all these regrow. Oh, man. Okay. Oh, where's the portal go? Oh, this is the very tippy top. You just look down. Look at that. Look at that! This is an amazing tower! Alright, I really like it. We're gonna go into the vault area. There's nothing in the vault area. It's a damn shame, isn't it? Now if I go to the Mystic Emporium, I might actually spend a fair bit of gold. Oh, I also have to go see Armand Christoph. I have to go to there, and I need another Nin root. I also need to do the pilgrimage. I also gotta go to the arena. I gotta do some more fighting. So here's what I'm gonna think. I think I'm gonna call this episode. In the next episode, I'm probably gonna spend more time in the Imperial City. I'm gonna do some arena quests. I'm gonna do a Thieves Guild quest. I'm gonna maybe buy some stuff. Okay. But this has been Let's Play Oblivion. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I enjoy playing it, and I hope you all have a good day. Goodbye.